You want to start or what?
What's Catherine and horrendous? I'm wearing this for a specific reason. They're playing Future Days as a soundtrack, you know. Because we all know what's going to happen.
Let's try something different.
Oh no!
You can't heal something unless you're brave enough to say it out loud.
Oh, Dina! Alright.
Say the thing you're afraid to say. Say it out loud, no matter what it is, no matter how bad. What did you do?
Smoker! Smoker! Freaking Abiman! Did I just see the shot of her crying after Joel gets... Nah man, I'm not ready for this crap. I'm sorry, but I have to wear this because this is a symbolism of the sport that is going to be used as a weapon against a very certain man. So this takes place after the events of season one, and you have a lot of parallels of the game and the series. You see Joel teaching Ellie how to play the guitar, and you get the introduction of characters like Abby and Dina. I like the conversation between Pedro Pascal and Catherine O'Hara. I'm guessing she plays a therapist for him. Most likely to talk about what happened at the end of season one and what he did. We see Ellie's relationship with Dina to start to form, and I swear to God, if that was a glimpse of Ellie's reaction to Joel, you know what, I'm just gonna say, after he gets absolutely destroyed with a golf club, it's gonna break me. A lot of people disliked The Last of Us Part 2, and the reason why they hated the game is because what happened to Joel, but that's the whole point of character development. Caitlin Dever looks like she'll do an amazing job as Abby. I'll never forget what Neil Druckmann did over a year ago when he released a teaser of the massive form of Abby to say that she is coming in season 2. I will never forgive him for that because it was inevitable that we know what's going to be happening to Joel. I can't wait to see it. It looks great. You're going to have a lot of character development, which is going to be torn to pieces as well. And you've got some great moments with the infected. It's coming out on streaming platforms 2025. What do you think of the official trailer for The Last of Us season 2?